Hello, everybody. This is Bell Tower, and I am playing my 11th session of Texas Chainsaw, the game, online. So, streaming this live. And, yeah, if you haven't had a chance to, or if you're considering, leave a like and subscribe, because I'd really appreciate that. But, yeah. And, sorry. I guess I was fashionably late again. I was meant to stream, like, earlier, but had some stuff come up. But, I apologize about that. Match. Now, of course, you know, just going to level up the family. And where I am at, it is, well, you know, my time frame. It's New Year's Eve, so Happy New Year to all of you. Oh, Rodriguez, just in time. Just in time, Rodriguez. Happy New Year's, health and happiness to you and yours in the new year. I had much success in your journey. Thank you so much, buddy. I do appreciate that. Yeah, I do appreciate that, Rodriguez. Happy New Year's to you. Chris, Happy New Year's to you, buddy. Thank you for tuning in. Texas Chainsaw into the new year. Well, yeah, kinda. Well.
Three adolescent vandals have been terrorizing the city of Lexington.
I've been having a Texas Chainsaw addiction lately.
Nearby active officers may involve remote Odessa sheriffs.
Investigating evidence authorities locally intercepted years ago.
The grotesque animal dioramas, composed of fox bones, have appeared in the two cities, yet their connection is unknown,
but not likely coincidental.
The youths are believed to be.
See how we do this time. Still haven't seen one person yet. Oh! Wow. right when I said I haven't seen anybody. Bam, first kill. Of course, y'all know, yeah, Leatherface can't use ladders. I guess it'd be kind of hard to do that while carrying a chainsaw. Trying to find the stairs. That's the ladder. Sounds like he would have hurt himself up that ladder. Probably. And another conclusion would be, I think ladders just aren't his thing. Grandpa some blood. Looks like Cook killed somebody. That was a good match. Rodriguez said, just out of curiosity, what's your favorite holiday out of the entire year? Oh man, that's a good question. I When I was a kid, it used to be like, when I was a kid, you know, it used to be Christmas and all that stuff, but yeah, I'll be cooked this time. That is a good question. Man, I don't know. I would say Thanksgiving would be one of them, because all the food. But I'm not gonna lie. I know this is gonna sound really bummerish, but I haven't really had too much of a favorite holiday. Holidays are just kind of meh to me right now because I've been having the holiday blues past couple years.
The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search
Why am I always the one cleaning up these messes? Tell you what, goddamn kids.
Robert, you say, wish you all the best and much happiness, Bill. Thank you so much, buddy. I do appreciate that. That really does mean a lot. Thank you.
Come here.
Ah!
Good job.
Coming and going around here all the time. You better fix this mess or there won't be a home to come back to.
Oh, Grandpa, I'm sorry I left you all those years.
Nice. We're dominating with the family side today. You say, I heard Johnny is the worst killer out of all of them due to the fact he can't go through gaps. I will say, I'm not gonna lie, Johnny's the one I usually have the most trouble with in the matches. But yeah, he can't go through gaps, which don't make sense. Like, yeah, Hitchhiker can, and I will say probably my more difficult ones to play as are honestly probably either Johnny or Cook, but I want to get Cook leveled up more because I'm still level 0 with him. And I don't know, I guess I'm just not crazy about his ability, the whole footprints thing. I don't know, I just don't much care for it. I like,
Residents of the Apache.
Oh, you know, because, you know, Leatherface, you know, his mainly the chainsaw. Cook, he can, you know, he's got the hearing and stuff like that. I mean, sometimes it will fool you due to machinery making noise, but other than that, it's pretty useful. Sissy, you know, has got those poison clouds she can do, and she can poison items. And, Hitchhiker, I kind of sometimes don't care much for playing as him, but he does got traps he can set.
I told that boy not to bring those girls around here. Look at the dang messy stuff.
Yeah, he's got traps that he can set, like similar to how.
How the hell did they get loose? I can't fix this.
Similar to how Jason does the bear traps in the Friday 13th game. And you know, Nancy, Nancy can do barbed wire, you know, on door, set barbed wire on doorways and gaps. And you can kind of, her ability, you can kind of tell where the victims are a little bit. And then just Johnny is, yeah. Johnny's is just, you know, it's footprints that where the victims have been, but the victims move around pretty fast, so I was slowly kind of looking around for footprints. I don't know if that just... But I will admit, yeah, Johnny's the one I don't much care for playing the most. I may enjoy him better once I get him leveled up more, though. Yeah, like I said, Cook also.
Dang old and worn out for this nonsense.
I mean, Cook can't go through gaps neither.
Come on back now. Let's just get this over with.
Hey, come on now. Just come over here. We're just gonna get this out of the way, okay? Nah, he ain't come down here.
Fresh as it gets. Drink up now. We gotta find them quick. You
time.
That's it. Tastes good, don't it?
Us up.
I ain't liking which way this is headed. They gotta be around here someplace. Damn kids.
Oh!
Where'd they go?
Yeah, I wanted to play Cook a few times so I can kind of just level him up more. Oh, and I apologize if you can hear this in the background, but I have like neighbors. I have like neighbors doing fireworks and I live real close to the courthouse. Yeah, the courthouse. The main area. So there's a celebration going out. Hey, Chills. Thank you for joining. Happy New Year, everybody. It is officially 24. It's a Happy New Year, everybody.
Three adolescent vandals have been terrorizing the city of Lexington, Texas, with horrific depictions of famine and the macabre. Nearby active officers may involve remote Odessa sheriffs, investigating evidence authorities locally intercepted years ago. The grotesque animal diorama, composed of fox bones, has appeared in the city, yet their connection is unknown. But not likely coincidental.
But yeah, they show you could eat lunch at Leatherface House, that's what she said. I did not know that. My favorite energy drink? Well, currently I'm drinking a Blue Monster right now. But, my favorite ones are like the Ghost, Citrus. Those are good.
Some things just gotta be done.
What the heck is everybody doing? We should have found them by now.
It's only been like 5 seconds, bud. Thank you for the text, Mom. Happy New Year's to you, too, and I love you.
Somebody around here has to catch him.
You think this is a party? Stop your messing around!
Am I one of the only ones that collects blood, feeds it to Grandpa? Well, I mean, I know some people do help out, like 2 matches ago. Oh, my bad. Sound like I heard another door shut.
I've about had enough. I'm fixing to clean your plow. Damn kids. Where'd they go?
You're
about as useless as a
Fuck it. Damn it, boy. Take this stick upside that skull if you can't miss it.
No. No, that was the wrong way. Oh, well. Why does that take me forever to level Cook up? Yep, once again. Happy New Year. Happy 2024, everybody. I hope everybody has a safe year and a safe night. Out, Johnny. Yeah, this person's like, you know what? Yeah, I'll be Cook.
Authorities were alerted to Hellum's ranch yesterday to investigate reports of cattle abuse, but what they found instead was disturbingly serene. The ranch was devoid of livestock.
Instead, 13 men,
all dressed in plain white clothes, were sitting in chairs spread throughout the property. Each one was wearing a simple rope belt, a pair of sunglasses, and holding a copy of the news.
That's what I get for taking it easy on them.
Happy New Year, Brad. I just got your text.
Damn,
thank you, buddy.
Johnny, get your head straight. Come on now.
Yeah, another difference between Johnny and Hitchhiker is a Hitchhiker can crouch down, you know, blend in with the grass. Johnny can't crouch at all.
How the hell did they get this? I can't fix this by myself, old man.
This is gonna be easy.
Crap. I don't see.
It always tastes best when it's fresh, don't it?
Than this. Come on, make it interesting, will you?
Not the best luck. hair is all.
Attack on three female college students in Pflugerville, Texas last year is back in the public spotlight. Pflugerville citizens are in an uproar demanding answers from Texas state officials on why no arrests have been made in the case. Reports say an unidentified man entered the home in the middle of the night, viciously strangling one female to death before attempting to stab both roommates.
Happy New Year. They say, bro, so weird. I was at GameStop today and they had a disc only RE3 Genesis for PS1 there. And I thought of you. Oh, thank you so much, buddy. That means a lot. Thank you. Thank you. this basement. Go ahead and go feed Grandpa. Crap. Did you just fade an old Grandpa Blood WTF? Oh, you don't know much about this game, do you? Yeah, that's how you kind of become more powerful. Thanks, Grandpa, I guess. Yeah, the more blood you feed him, it's like the more perks you get during the match.
Turned into a scene one witness described as hell on earth. Teenagers at Dutton High School were celebrating an otherwise uneventful senior dance when two local men, identified as 43-year-old Hackett Wayford and his 24-year-old son Grant Wayford, entered the gymnasium with a variety of bladed weapons and began attacking those.
Behavior. Just in case you was thinking of doing so, I'd stay out of my secret room if I was you.
Can't you say my grandpa just buys me tacky. My grandpa just buys me tacky gloves that don't fit. But I guess I've never fed him blood. I'll try that next time. Hey, you never know. It could work, bro.
Could use some of this myself.
Ah!
Don't you think I know what you come here looking for? Johnny liked that girl. You better stay out of my garden. Oh, I'm sorry to tell you this, but ain't none of y'all getting out of here alive.
Oh.
Hard times is good for people. I know how to raise them. Just look at my Johnny. Somewhere. Squirming little bastards. Where did you go? There's things in this house I just can't let you see, darling. Don't you ever use that tone with me. Do you have any notion who you're talking to?
Yeah! Take it! Take it!
Where'd she go? Oh.
This constant running around is getting a little tiresome now. Where is it exactly you think you're going? I am a suitable mother. Don't you judge me. Now, what are you doing in there? Oh, I'm sorry to tell you this, but ain't none of y'all getting out of here alive. Johnny that way. He's a sweet boy. Now where are you squirming off to? How dare you attack me like this?
Oh, man. As soon as I'm ready. I am going to go pee really quick. I'll be right back. Ready. Wow, just in time. Oh, there's Grandpa.
Thank you.
is what it is. I wonder why they wanted to leave so bad. Man, I don't know. I mean, they seem very welcoming. Be right back while that's finishing up. I'm gonna make it a little warmer in here.
Personal belongings linked to a missing Tulsa, Oklahoma couple were found last week.
Police say Tim and Tyra Devine
seemingly vanished overnight while on a trip to Texas Hill Country more than 6 months ago. The couple's vehicle was reportedly recovered near Cypress Mill last November, but no further evidence has been unearthed until now. Police say a wallet and pocket.
Ah!
get you. I'm gonna get you.
Ain't nobody do a job right but me around here. I tell you what. Side of doggone head. This is all his doing. Come on back now. Let's just get this over with. I ain't sure what's gonna happen. They couldn't have gone much further. Can't count on no one around here. Better get to it.
I can't believe I never said Happy New Year. Happy New Year, man. Hey, oh, it's all good, man. Happy New Year to you too, buddy. I appreciate you. Say it's all good, buddy. It's all good. All good. Oh, somebody went back down the basement. I've never seen that happen before. Yeah, we'll give Grandpa more blood, but or some blood, but I only have 20 things of it. Good for you escaping. Who was that?
It tastes good, don't it?
Alright, let me ask my magic 8 ball. Alright. I don't want to vaguely ask it, because that'd be kind of wrong. Alright, magic 8 ball. In the game, will I slaughter at least one victim in this upcoming match? Very doubtful, it said. Thanks, Magic 8 Ball.
Jared Gaines wasn't sure what he was expecting when he discovered a burnt-out truck on his back 40 this morning. Gaines was patrolling the perimeter of his land just after sunrise when he saw the truck in the distance. The truck was damaged from a distance, but closer inspection led Gaines to find the charred remains of the large bag filled with money, roughly 30 feet away. Gaines says the truck didn't look familiar.
Find an exit. Someone was still in the basement, whoever was down there got punched. basement. Victim. Final victim. Let's go get you some more blood.
Ha ha ha!
Whoever picked Leatherface said, put on their I'm the Bubba. Oh, come on, y'all, hit ready. Really? Yeah, and I think I know what I'm going to do in the future. In the future of the Texas Chainsaw games while I'm streaming them.
What
I think
should have been a night
stream
of
sessions,
and celebration,
my stream sessions,
one witness described as
11 through 15, focus on the family,
high school, we're celebrating
and
an
16 through 20,
senior dance when
I'm going to just try to straight up play victims.
43-year-old Hackett Wayford and his 24-year-old son, Grant Wayford, entered the gymnasium with a variety of bladed weapons.
I whisper words. Do you come to me?
I do like playing as Sissy also, though.
For all to see, the past is gone. And now I know.
She's probably,
inside the cell.
Well, Leatherface being the first one I like to play the most. I think Sissy's probably the second.
When you see the children, X's on their head, if you dare to look at them, soon you will be dead.
Oh, Sissy. What's that?
Too wild around me, or I'll give you something to giggle about. Grandpa, I'm sorry I left you all those years.
Yeah. use that for Seriously?
For always is always forever, 'cause one is one is one. Look inside yourself or your father. All is one, all is none, all is none. None is one.
Here you go, Grandpa.
She went.
Real.
Are you okay, Grandpa? Here, drink this.
Someone over there.
These others around here ain't so understanding. I'd can help you. Please, help me.
I always do horrible when it comes to the slaughterhouse.
A woman has been arrested for the attempted murder of local farm magnates, the Borins, with the intention of stealing their fortune. Brianna Rose, 43, was hired as a live-in cook months ago. Patriarch Kit Borin was hospitalized earlier this week when a rare poison was discovered in his system. This led to Rose's arrest. Despite recommendations, the Borins began to suspect him.
Why am I always the one cleaning up these messes? I tell you what, God damn kids.
Oh, those darn kids. It's not like you call me a pimp.
Here you go, Grandpa. Here you go.
Thank you. Oh, hello.
Much further.
Take this now. It'll perk you right up.
What the heck is everybody doing? We should have found them by now.
Thank you.
choice here.
I don't think I played as Hitchhiker yet on this stream.
Details have emerged in the grisly string of murders that littered Interstate 40 during 1971 and 72. Known only as the Terror of I-40, authorities say an unidentified woman spent years hitchhiking from Texas to California, where she viciously murdered several truck drivers and three other young women along the route. Billy Jasper of Winslow, Illinois.
This is gonna be fun. Lots of fun.
All right. guessing everybody's upstairs. I killed a victim and I just got like that much. This might be this one or the next one might be my last match for the stream.
Slaughterhouse outside of Hills Prairie. Deputies responded to a caller reporting loud noises from the dilapidated facility after midnight. Police investigated the site and found evidence of trespassing and minor equipment theft, but suspect it is merely the work of local vandals. The remains of an unidentified male have been discovered near Devil's River off Highway 163.
till your mother hears about this. She's gonna skin you alive.
Go ahead and hide. It ain't gonna matter.
Smack that Johnny upside his doggone head. This is all his doing.
All his dirt.
Can't count on no one around here. Better get to it.
Fresh as it gets. Drink up now.
Can't find anybody.
Look, I'm sorry about your friend, but I'm afraid you done landed square dab in the shit house.
Man, nobody in the basement neither. Does Cook have like good skills? They okay. He's one of the ones I'm lacking the most on leveling up, so that's kind of why I'm playing as him quite a bit right now. His hearing, dealio comes in handy, though.
I can't hear nothing.
Take this now. It'll perk you right up.
It'll perk you right up. Oh, there's somebody way over there. That's probably the same person, too. That guy playing as Johnny, all he's doing is just walking around. Starts gargling. Cook's skill tree is definitely lacking. think with Cook, first thing I'm gonna try to up his endurance. Oh, I guess this was from like way back then. I didn't realize I had all those points for Sunny. Yeah, not as light as Danny at all. What were you say? Did you know that when they were filming the original movie, they worked in harsh conditions? They couldn't even take off the costumes, and the meat would go bad since it was so hot in Texas, leaving it a harsh rotting odor. Really? I didn't know all that. Interesting. Huh. It's interesting, I didn't know that.
The search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search, like tomorrow in Chinatown, will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information.
Ha 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 ha!
I'll help you clean this mess up.
Alright, this is gonna be the last match of the stream.
Don't you think I know what you come here looking for?
That was worth their effort since the original became so successful. That is true. But yeah, I'm glad you told me that. Kinda makes me want to watch the first one again.
Thank you. in case you was thinking of doing so, I'd stay out of my secret room if I was you. Find that pretty little face of yours under my floorboard if you ain't careful. Your little friend had it coming. Looking at my Johnny that way. He's a sweet boy! Just come on out now. Ain't no use in delaying things.
Rodriguez say, I heard the recent Texas Chainsaw films suck. Especially the Netflix one. Yeah, I haven't really seen it. But, yeah, I heard it. Wasn't that great. I've seen a few of them. I've seen the first one, of course, and I've seen the second one. And I think I've seen the remake. That was it. Just over there. Yeah, that's gonna have to be the last match for the stream. Yeah, like I said, in the future, I do want to keep, you know, leveling up the family. So since that was my 11th online stream of Texas Chainsaw Massacre, this one, 12, 13, 14, 15, I'm just gonna stay with, stay with focusing on leveling up family, and then 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, I'm going to try to just do victims, so hopefully that'll do pretty decent. I don't know, I feel like if they made a film with all these characters, the film would be great. If it was done, I agree. Yeah. They just need to do like a... They need to do a reboot. Yeah, they need to do a reboot. But they need to add all the... I mean, Leatherface, obviously. Bring the Hitchhiker back. Bring Cook and Hitchhiker back. I know it's not going to be the same actors, probably. I know the guy who played Cook in the first one, he died. Or the actor died in real life. I think the guy who played the Hitchhiker, he's still alive. But, you know, he's older now. But, yeah, introduce Johnny, Sissy, and Nancy in the film. I think if they did it well, it would be, yeah, it would turn out really great. Oh, man. But, yeah, I'm getting tired, though, everybody. So, but, yeah, hey, I appreciate y'all hanging out with me while I hunted down some teens and all that stuff. But anyways, everybody, thanks for tuning in, and Happy New Year. Let's hope 2024 will be a good year for everybody. So, without further ado, you too, Rodriguez. You have a good night, and you stay golden as well, my friend. Appreciate you. All right, this is Bell Tower signing out. Thank y'all so much for being here, and have a wonderful and safe night. Happy New Year. Be safe. And, if you're watching this live now, if you're out and about drinking, you know, celebrating the New Year, that's cool. Do not drive, though. Don't drive. Call for somebody or call an Uber. Do something. Don't get behind the wheel. But anyways, everybody, y'all stay golden, and I'll see y'all on the next video. Peace. Pardon my yawning. Later, y'all.